to the viewer base.
Yeah, you should.
Yeah.
All right, so we found the problem, and let's just say it was my roommate being a retard.
Your roommate sucks, Solosin.
You cannot say retard.
Can't
say that is an offensive
word. Oh, look, there's a message for review. Hey, look, he's saying I suck. I'm going to show it. I'm going to be nice. Wait, how do I go to the other screen? Oh, you got to go. There you go. Show it. I'm showing your defamatory message against me. I don't care. I don't mind. I got to say, I kind of deserve it. But at the same time, isn't this what the community deserves?
Well, you made me really mad.
I didn't know, though. Like, I did not know what I was doing.
All right. So, yeah, 1 second while I get my head back on. I had to take it off to figure out what's going on. I have a Surface Book, by the way, and it comes with a pen with a little button on the top.
It was like a pen cup holder. It wasn't doing anything there.
It's a pen, a Bluetooth pen that comes with the computer, and it's a button on the top. If you press it, it opens OneNote. And this guy was spamming that button as fast as he could and not realizing he was opening OneNote and crashing the computer.
I didn't know, man.
So, as soon as I get my head back on, we will be back.
Now he got salted.
He got very salty. Where's that pen? Make sure it's out of here.
It's on the computer.
It's on the computer, okay.
On the computer where you can't touch it.
I will touch it again now that I know what it does. I'm not stupid.
For some reason, I don't trust you.
What? Dude, I honestly didn't know. I honestly
You know what?
No
I was
clue.
Considering moderator status, but...
I don't care.
Okay.
Well, oh, my God. I apologize. It was an honest mistake. You're back.
It was.
You better not take that, by the way.
But now... Ooh. Oh, he's...
You tried to claim it as your own at the last time.
Oh,
okay.
Careful, you're gonna break something.
Alright, camera is going on in three. Oh, I gotta go back to editor. 3, 2, 1, deep.
Fuck it, we'll do it live.
We're doing it live! Alright. There we go. So, we're back. And look at that, stream health is nice and healthy because it's Ethernet's working now. And we don't have a roommate clicking a pen rapidly, opening 1,000 programs.
Hey, actually, if you tell me, I might do it on purpose one day.
No.
John, new operation. Yeah. We gotta steal the pen, and then when he's on suspended, clicking.
No.
Yeah.
You better disconnect that pen.
My computer so hard.
You better disconnect that pen, boy. You never know when I'm gonna strike.
You never know when a dirty pen is gonna come and bite you in the ass.
Okay. So,
So where were we, Sammy? Where were we? Where were we, boy?
So guys, I apologize. I said it was because of the cat. It wasn't the cat. It was the roommates. You're innocent. Your name's been cleared.
For now.
Honestly, Solson, you partook in McCarthyism, and I'll have to put the blame on Dex.
And I believe where we were last time.
Okay.
I think it's time to play a game.
What? It's time for a game?
No.
Is it time for a game?
No, it's not.
It's time for a game.
It's always time for a game.
Do you guys really want to play a game created by my roommates?
Yeah,
it's time for the game. The game's happening now.
The game is happening right now.
What did you walk into? Honestly, I don't
know.
Wait
a minute. Don't shoot me. It's buffering.
Y'all. It's time for the game, y'all.
Poor Dex, yes. Poor you.
Yes,
yeah, don't say poor Solosin because it was like my computer that I thought was about to explode.
Okay.
Sounds like a questionable idea. Yes, it does sound like a questionable idea to trust you guys.
Well,
there it goes. Yeah!
Oh.
Time for the game!
Time to play the game!
Crash your head!
Woo!
Yeah!
It's all about the game!
Happy ride!
This is what happens when you invite people that are not furries into a furry stream.
Metal horns in chat! We got metal fans! We got metal fans in here!
I know you can't!
Oh my gosh.
Triple H.
Yeah, Crescent gets it.
Yeah, Metallica's dope.
I am the game and I want to play!
Ah. So this is your game, huh?
Yeah, this is the game. We're playing the game.
You're playing the game? Okay.
It's also Mark. Okay, keep that in mind.
Why is it WWE music?
Because it's fucking great ass music, bitch! Boy!
Woo!
Play the game!
Alright, here, turn it off now. You had your fun. You had your fun.
Oh no, the
they like it. They like it.
It is just beginning.
That doesn't look like Jorge likes it.
Oh Jorge! You were my man, Jorge!
He says I love it.
Where? Oh, he loves it.
Oh Jorge, you came through to me, man! I knew I could count on you, Jorge!
I kinda like that music. Damn, you alone.
Hell yeah, brother!
Yeah. See, my roommates are like this, like, weird combo. Like, they'll throw insults left and right at me about being a furry, but at the same time, they're alright. At the same time. You guys, oh my god.
Uh-oh. It's called an airstrike. Let me tell you something, brother! They say turn it back on!
So I'll turn it back on.
Someone asked, yes. Do they know Black Veil Brides?
Black Veil Brides.
I'm not familiar.
Me neither. Not familiar. You know, people beg for you to come back and you're just like hiding in the back corner there.
I'm really pissed off at you.
Me?
Tekken Hogan coming! Get down!
Why?
Don't worry about it.
Someone said turn it on.
What's up, people of YouTube? I'm back.
Alright, here's some real bill.
No. We're gonna wait.
The demand has been met. Dex is returned. What did you people want?
Yeah.
Dex looks like if he's scared. I prefer Hollywood Hulk Hogan instead of HH Brother.
There are two things that scare me. Aww. Cucumbers and manual labor.
Hey, what's the first one?
Cucumbers.
I thought you said two fingers. Like,
okay. No, I'm definitely terrified of two fingers.
Although, if we're going with WWE,
Cat Star.
The best one by far is Shinsuke Nakamura.
Dexy famous dude.
His old.
Dex's demand.
Not his new one.
Are you demand? Or the cat?
Yes.
It's Hornswoggle.
He's the cat. You gotta get it right.
Hornswoggle was underneath the ring the whole time.
Dexy, okay? See, they're worried about you. You're too silent.
Yeah.
Wow, what a surprise. I'm actually quiet for once. That's why is that a bad thing? Shouldn't you be really glad I'm quiet? Like, damn.
Content, dude. Content, homie. Fuck you, dude. Content.
Hey, roommate number one.
What?
What is your favorite place to go on vacation?
Yeah, what is it?
What is it? Your favorite place
Mine?
To go? Yes, sure.
Yeah.
Well, cats eat mice.
I
want
to go to Japan.
No.
But my favorite place is Ram Ranch.
You know, there's a button on the side that can activate things too. On the no. We're not doing Ram Ranch.
Why not?
No. We're not doing Ram Ranch.
Hard,
no.
Hard,
I'm dead.
Yeah, Jorge.
Jorge, what do you say?
Metal horns in chat.
Yeah.
Orgy in the showers at Ram Ranch.
Oh my god. What did you do to my screen?
Content, homie.
Content.
Enter Danino.
When I told myself I'm overreacting to, like, worrying about what you guys are going to do on stream, I was underreacting. Under. Thank you.
What? What? What
the fuck this shit is? Yes, I'm done. I'm done. I'm done with my roommates.
Come on.
You guys, you're ruining me, but also helping me at the same time. It's this weird combo.
It is.
I don't know if I like the path you're putting me on.
You don't like the path? No, this is the path to IRL streaming.
Someone, my children, shield your ears. Deck, save the stream. Nah. Why are you saying no? I left for 2 seconds. XD, lol, Salo is. Can you not try to like make out with me right now?
I'm looking at somebody.
Did your friends think of the whole furry thing? Well, let's ask them. Roommates, what's your opinion of furries?
Oh, wait, hold on. We got laggy. We got laggy for a second.
Someone's asking.
Hold on. Wait till it fixes itself. Okay, I think it fixed itself. I think. See, you guys can't be messing with too much stuff, otherwise it gets laggy.
That must be anything.
If you hit the mouse, it does stuff. Okay.
Sorry, I eat mice. It's in my nature.
If we're going to talk about the furry fandom, I'm going to tell you right now. My favorite concept of the furry fandom.
Didn't you say you hated literally everything?
I do hate it, which is why my favorite thing to think about it, I like to think about burning it down.
You want
supportive roommate.
Oh.
Such great friends you are.
Now you know the type of stuff I deal with every day. I'm in the belly of the beast right now. I truly am.
Hey, just bang your head.
This is not where
Welcome
you want
to
be.
Welcome to the metal world.
This is not where you want to be when you're a furry. Surrounded
by
non-furries.
Everyone, metal horns in chat.
For the record, I'm not a heavy metal fan.
You know, like heavy metal, power metal, thrash metal?
No.
Death metal?
Nuh-uh.
Yeah!
Well. Yeah. This stream should just be retitled Heavy Metal Stream.
Look at that chat! Let's get a metal wall! Let's get a metal horn wall!
I'm slowly losing control of this stream to my roommates with the not furries. I don't know where this is gonna go.
Nightcore?
So, how do you not like metal? It really depends. I just don't like how loud it is.
That's the best part, is the loudness.
I like other kinds of music. Is your roommate yelling? That was a part of the song. Loud noise to scare verbs. Not this verb. No.
Slosin does not watch WWE.
Oh, he...
Yeah.
I don't.
It's fun.
It's entertaining.
Is it?
It's entertaining. Go on YouTube and just watch the story. It's a story. It's actually a story. It's funny.
Okay. Yeah, it's cool. It's
okay.
Cool. So, someone's saying it's Sabaton.
What?
Someone wants to listen to Sabaton.
Sabaton.
Panzerkampf!
The Panzerkampf!
Did I pronounce that right, Dex?
Pronounce what right?
Panzerkampf!
Kampf.
Panzerkampf!
You're saying Ampf, it's Ampf.
I said. Whatever.
Panzerkampf!
There we go.
Yeah!
You're scaring me with you not liking middle, bro.
you should get into it.
Start
easy, start with the
I'm not a fan of metal, but it's not like I don't dislike metal.
You gotta get into it. Just start easy. Start with classic, good old Metallica. It's a good old thrash metal, you know.
Okay.
Like stuff from the 80s.
Okay.
And you can progress.
Alright. Okay.
Start with Metallica. Classic.
It's always good.
Darkstorm Husky says, I know WWE.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Hell yeah,
there
brother.
You go. There you go!
I listen, I saw a Blue Jay outside today.
Hey,
awesome.
For anyone in the comments, name your favorite song in the WWE.
Why are we getting laggy?
This is now a WWE stream.
This is now.
Greatest is that is that what you turned it
I
into?
I fuck with the Beatles.
The greatest
I fuck with the
Rumble
Beatles.
By three
oh,
WWE.
Fan of roommate number two coming in with some logic. Biracial, by the way. Biracial.
What are you doing?
Logic!
No, we're...
Black motherfucker. What? So gay? Oh. It's George Bush from GG. Fuck you. Oh, we got someone else from GG. JY. Okay.
And you're dead silent.
Mm-hmm. He is.
Well, I think he's just been overtaken because there's
someone. I don't really have much to say, honestly.
I mean,
I'm just kind of sitting here watching this train wreck go on.
This is one thing I actually want to know. What is your dream aircraft to fly if you become a commercial pilot?
787.
F-16.
Nice.
Hell no, I hate fighter jets.
Really?
Oh, yeah.
Boring. Wow, you're boring.
The bigger, the slower, and the louder they are.
I'm kind of starting to like them more because right now I'm having to calculate the engine for an F-15, F-16, and it's a bitch.
Yeah.
But it makes me appreciate it more.
Yeah, no, they're good aircraft.
Roommate number one's trying to be an aerospace engineer.
Shout out to the military. Shout out to veterans active service, but that's not the kind of life I'm interested in.
We salute you.
I'm not a citizen of this country.
Yeah. Are you really not?
No.
For those of us about to die,
what's good, George Bush? Shout out to GG.
Ask Dex to check out my channel.
Shout out to Man Ranch.
Smack the Wolf.
Shout out to WWE.
I'll find you.
Shout out to WWE Hornswoggle.
My boy Hornswoggle. I'm sorry to let you go.
Man, I can't believe I have to end the stream in like roughly 10-ish minutes.
Well, when do we have to
I know. I got so many more songs to play.
It starts at...
It starts at
11:45. We can go for like another half hour.
Okay, yeah, we'll go another half hour. 10:30. Since we had all the technical
difficulties. When is the dollar store closed?
Dollar store?
Because I brought my baggy hoodie and we can sneak snacks in. You can get that dollar candy.
I'm just gonna buy popcorn and a drink. That's all I need.
Well, I think we got a CVS nearby, and that we can get stuff there.
All right, I was like, man, talk about sneaking a bottle of Coke.
Is it Jackson? A no? I don't know. You want to play Panzerkampf?
Did I get blocked?
They're asking. They want it.
I already got a list already. I'll add it to the list. All right.
It's on the list.
Where are y'all going? We're going to.
We're going to see Avengers Infinity War.
That movie right there, Infinity War.
Are you gonna go see that? Talking about military doesn't get that much money.
We're going to.
Do like over half our spending.
Yeah, military. John, we're trying to talk. John.
Wait, wait.
Alright,
I'll stop.
Yeah, join the army for a Camaro.
I don't know why my stream is getting so laggy. We're on Ethernet, and we're no longer doing the spamming OneNote button. So, what's going on? Okay.
Yo, turn the damn music on, Dex. Hey, Swag, that's not something I'm doing, but thanks.
Oh, and Swag both said that we're both the favorite suitors.
Yay.
Yay. Thank you so much. Military gets all the money. Yep, Worms is right. They do. Like, if NASA got the military spending budget, dude, we would be, like, colonizing the entire solar system right now, to be honest.
Well, we're not Pluto. Pluto ain't a planet.
I didn't say planets. I just said the solar system.
Who cares?
We can colonize
the moon.
We can't colonize Mercury, Venus, Jupiter, Saturn.
But you can conquer my anus.
Neptune.
Wait, I meant to say Uranus.
Oh my god.
Ah, that's not a planet. Oh well.
Uranus is a planet.
Well, it sure is the size of one.
Space jokes.
Alright.
I'm seeing Infinity War tomorrow. Alright, everybody spoil the movie for Worms. I'm kidding. Don't.
Batman dies.
Yep, Batman dies in Infinity War.
Yeah, Swordfish Starship.
Cyclops is the first to go.
See you, Space Cowboy.
I was really sad to see the Flash die.
My name is Barry Allen. Oh,
man. When Green Lantern took that bullet, it just shattered my heart.
Not only Superman, because we've seen him dead before.
Roommate number two is in here. I want to jump in. A vintage sword.
It's a Cowboy Bebop reference.
Okay, I wouldn't get it. No, it's just shush.
Alright.
I'm not spoiling anything. I said DC characters. Come on, guys. I would never spoil it for you guys. This movie's too good to spoil. I have so much respect for it. I don't want to spoil it for anybody.
This next one goes out to Swag the Wolf.
And my boy,
okay,
Jorge.
Okay, seriously, can we not do the music? People have been like,
yeah.
They can't hear.
Yeah.
No. That's what they want.
Wait, that's what they want.
No,
we've got
they
requests.
Can't hear.
Okay, I'll put it out.
The motherland, the drumming army
look,
marched. Bam!
Look, I want you to see how loud that is.
Yeah.
It's not even max volume.
No, it's not.
Yeah, it is. Whenever the chorus comes in, it's like constantly at max. You have to understand, this is a sensitive mic.
Here, I'll even like put it back.
Okay.
This is a good
fantasy. That's not too bad. Okay. Yeah, thank you, Worms, for saying DC character names. I mean, Superman was, I'm glad Superman survives. no spoilers.
Hey, Swag, I'm not controlling the music, dude, and I wouldn't be playing it in the first place.
Wow.
Yeah.
Because I actually...
Roommate number three is controlling the music.
Woo, woo, woo!
Because it was gonna finish off the 500 in donations, but because of the song, I'm sad now. No!
What's wrong with the music?
What's wrong?
No!
People love the music.
Yeah, they love the music.
Hey, Crescent, didn't you actually like the heavy metal early on? Didn't you, like, compliment it?
Huh?
But, here, everybody's in the chat saying now, do you want the music to stay on at the music level it's at now? Or do you want it to just be us talking? I don't care if you ruin it, even if someone else does spoil it. No, don't say that. Don't say that. You don't know what you're talking about. This movie is literally so amazing.
Sam Hyde reference, I fan.
It's not like any other movie. Any spoiler will ruin the movie. Hell yeah, leave the music on. Okay.
Hell yeah, leave the music on. That's what the people want.
Nope, people say music and no music. Let's just go with no music.
Everyone but Worms is saying they like the music at this level.
Really? I see one other person that
as
says music
as long as it's
on.
Not too loud. I'm, it's about a nice level right now. Hell yeah. Look, it got a hell yeah.
Okay.
You're a soldier.
We got a Stone Cold hell yeah.
40 seconds.
Oh, wait, sure. That's a good question. Do you wait until after the credits?
Yeah.
Yes. There is one end credit scene.
Always do.
It's at the very... very end of like all the credits. That's all I'm saying. It's only one, so do stay. A lot of people have the reaction to leave instantly from the like the way they feel at the end. People just think it's like over and they want to get out, but stay for that one end credit scene, and it's an important one, so stay. Leave it on. Leave the crap on, bro. What is the logo mean? The logo? Which logo? Like, is there a logo in here? You mean the one down there? Or there? That's my college logo. On the thing, yeah, down there. It's, my college. Check out Future Bass Mix, One Bear on Thumbnail. Future Bass Mix? Alright. If anyone leaves at the end of the Marvel movie without seeing the clip, I laugh at those people.
Appropriate reaction.
I actually had to stop two people from leaving the theater. They were about to miss out on the one end credit scene. But yeah. So listen, watch Drawing in the Franks. 02 is my...
It's an anime?
Do you know it?
It's a new one. I haven't watched it, but I know of it.
Okay. I'll try to check it out. Water Dog, hush. Water Dog!
Is he saying spoilers?
He did. Hopefully nobody read it.
I read it, but I don't know what it means.
Yeah, I mean, it was a little bit of spoiler, but at least it didn't, like, ruin the movie. If you read it, don't worry, it's not ruined, but you have no idea what it really was. no spoilers in the chats, please. have respect for everybody. I don't see any others, so. It's not a Marvel movie until you see Stan Lee in it. Yes, Stan Lee cameos are indeed really great. So listen, you hero. Why, hush words. That's not spoiling anything. Waterdog, I got rid of the message. I mean, literally, I've refrained from giving any sort of hints to my roommates and Dex about the movie. Like any clues at all. Not even, like, facial reactions to what their theories are and stuff.
Yeah.
You gotta be dead silent about it. Go in blind and embrace the movie.
Oh, the SAO movie? Which one was it called? Fuck. The one with the AR, the augmented reality. I watched it.
Oh, I don't know what you're talking about. Ready Player One?
Is that it? No, it's an anime movie.
Anime. Oh, anime, okay.
No. You know, if you're talking about that movie, it was alright, but I don't know. Nothing beats the first half of season one of SAO.
Yeah, the people in this household that watch anime are roommate one and two. Yeah. They're the ones that watch anime. Awoo! Somebody awooed Dex. Are you going to say anything about that? No.
No, he mad.
You don't get it. There's a huge controversy whether awoo should be legalized.
Of what?
Legalized.
What should?
It's a furry meme.
Awoo, like, ooh, what's this, Dad?
No, awoo.
Awoo, what's this? I noticed his bulge, that's all. Yeah, see... Are you watching SAO Alternative, Gun Gale Online? I'm not.
He's talking in the background. Roommate number one is talking. Roommate number one talk.
Oh, yeah, I'll watch My Hero Academia. Hell yeah! Yo, Attack on Titan Season 3 trailer came out today. It's coming out July 22nd.
Get hyped.
So, yeah, My Hero Academia, I'm caught up. I'm watching it right now. I haven't read the manga. I want to wait for the, getting caught up with the anime.
You're gay, Jason Tyler Wolf? That's cool.
Hell yeah.
So is that cat.
Plus Ultra. Detroit to smash you.
I think Worms is relating to you on the anime side of everything.
Yeah. Steins Gate Zero. I need to watch the third episode. Steins Gate Zero is a anime now. I loved Steins Gate originally. you need to watch Attack on Titan. Season 1 is dope. Season 2 is slow, but it's like an intermission between that's setting up Season 3.
I need to get back on that Hunter x Hunter, though.
Hunter x Hunter is awesome, dude.
Help, I'm bored. You're bored. Oh, no. Dex, come on. You came over here.
What the hell am I supposed to say?
I don't know.
Hello, YouTube.
Black Clover's getting kind of lit. Not gonna lie.
Everybody, say something in the chat that you want Dex to do. He's been in the background. He's going to get a little bit of spotlight.
Full Metal Alchemist was awesome. Brotherhood. I watched Brotherhood. I didn't watch your first one. Full Metal Alchemist Brotherhood was great.
Hey, Worms. What should Dex do?
Ah, stop! They want Dex to sing.
You should sing.
Sing what?
Sing in German.
Yeah.
Full of Dwight Schrute.
Full of Dwight Schrute? I don't know what Dwight Schrute sings. Fucking tittle music. What else?
Yeah, I like the original Yu-Gi-Oh!
Only gay furry pride. Yeah,
Yu-Gi-Oh!
Okay.
Was that your Yu-Gi-Oh?
Pop your ears. Yeah, Dex should.
I really like that Yu-Gi-Oh!
Hiya.
Hiya.
What? I can't even read this.
It's a Dex should kiss the verb.
What did you?
No.
No. No one wants to see that.
What did
no.
you just call me? I heard that.
Worm says Dex should eat grapes.
You don't like this.
If I had any grapes, like I probably would.
Where's his phone?
I should purr. I don't think you'd hear it.
Yeah.
They want you to purr.
I can't do it very loudly. Oh, I can barely do it at all.
What? What are you looking for?
Say something in German.
Ausgezeichnet.
Oh, she's Schamisch?
John, I was talking.
No, they aren't. They're actually.
Johnny Cash.
What?
This is Johnny Cash.
Floppy as they get. I
what about Johnny Cash?
Oh, wait,
what?
Holy crap, are they? Floppy?
What about it?
They were talking to Dex, Johnny Cash.
Oh, whatever.
Dex should eat the rest of the peanut butter we have.
I guess they are. I was told they aren't, but I don't know. If my maker's watching this, I didn't do that.
Dex, sing on What am I gonna get yelled at again for stealing your food, huh?
The Meowth of Code Geass.
I should. Dex should punch the guy who kept pressing the button if he wants to. There we go.
Is that you, Orange Man?
Do the Meowth from Code
Code Geass. It's an anime uncultured swine.
I'm not a swine, I'm a feline.
Feline swine.
Of the original series. Du hast ist Laden. I think I spelled that right. Thanks. Oh, someone just donated $87.
Oh my gosh, Crescent!
Holy shit! $87!
Who was it?
It was
Crescent.
Crescent.
Made it 500!
I think you did.
Code Geass is God tier. Orange boy.
I couldn't read the message right away. I'm pulling it up.
We should celebrate.
Oh my god!
Woo! Should go 100.
We did it! Well,
Play celebrate.
Guys, shush. We overreacted. We didn't reach it. He left it with a dollar to spare.
Okay.
He said, $1 to go. Who gets to be the hero? Oh my god. We're gonna get some real noise complaints tonight because of you.
I'm sorry.
But seriously, Crescent, oh my god. Thank you so much. Seriously, if it weren't for Crescent, we would be nowhere near this goal. He deserves all the thanks from everybody in the chat, because he's been such an amazing help. Everybody give Crescent some huge props and go check out his channel, okay? Yeah. Thank you, dude. Why aren't you falling asleep?
One time I got drunk and I just started dancing to the song.
To think, someone made $87. That's like two whole shifts for me, just to give to you for this shit.
Yeah.
Crescent, I feel like you're gonna regret that, man. But shout out to you.
So that means, guys, I will be getting the tickets as soon as I can, and I will see you guys at AnthroCon. That pretty much does it. Seriously. I'm going to AnthroCon. Dex, my dude, I'm in the 300s.
I'm in the 300s.
Oh, greed.
I donated him a dollar that I didn't even donate.
No one can donate.
That's JK. What do we got here?
Not a lion, but.
It's September by Earth, Wind, and Fire.
Was it?
September by Earth, Wind, and Fire.
Callie.
Remember the 21st night in September. Je vais les hanter, je te lèche, je les vais enfarter, non. Qu'il est là, pris la tête, je te blonde, baguette.
Thank you, Dante. Everybody should be thanking Crescent Gaming. Seriously. He was the main contributor, and without him, we would not be this far. And I also make sure to thank everybody who's going by in that ticker down there, for helping me out, because
I think
they're amazing people.
I think Crescent should have his name plastered permanently in your backdrop.
Permanently?
Wall of Heroes. Make a Wall of Heroes. He's going to be the first name up there.
If I ever do like a Patreon thing, if I ever start a Patreon, I think I'll end up just giving him the highest tier for free.
Remember the 21st night in September.
See, everyone likes the music.
By the way, if you donate $5 or more, you can enter the giveaway for a $100 VAT pack, which will be announced on May 1st.
Someone asked how gay you are.
I'm straight.
Very high.
He's like one of 100. He's barely like even remotely slightly gay.
That's true.
But there is
that 1%. And I'm gonna figure it out.
That 1% is probably me being a furry.
Nah, that gives you like an automatic 5. Like, you have to be at least 5% gay to be in this fandom. You signed that in the contract.
No, I didn't.
Yeah, you did.
Pot of greed!
Oh, I wish I had my trumpet. I used to be able to do that.
Really?
That was, yeah, I had to practice that for a solid week. Remember. Where's that pin?
It's on the side, it's on top.
I'm straight, but $20 is $20. Hey! That's how it's done. You gotta make an industry out of it, you know? Boost the economy.
Aren't you dancing?
Okay, someone say a word and then I'm gonna respond to it with
mood.
A rant. I'm gonna rant about the first thing someone says. I mean, besides that. something. I'm not gonna rant about that. No offense.
Love the music, yes.
Yeah!
Grapes.
See, now aren't you...
Those motherfucking grapes coming into my country thinking they have the right to... Actually, no, I should rant about cucumbers.
Hey, Johnny...
I should rant about cucumbers. Let me tell you people how disgusting, evil, sinful, hatred-filled fucking cucumbers are. I swear to God, those stupid little long green son of a bitches can go suck my nads because they're sinful. They are... They're just... God, kill him. Anyway. So, anyway, let's see. What else? No cucumbers never hurt no one, man. Yeah, probably. There. It's okay.
Actually, no. There was actually a story of, like, woman... A woman died because she had, like, a cucumber in her vagina for, like, 5 years.
Yeah.
Holy
shit.
What?
Yeah. Yeah, there's like
you don't need to repeat it.
Shouldn't it have like disintegrated or something? Hey Dax, the only difference between a good meal and a good time is where you put the cucumber.
One of the oldest chunks of the book right there.
I probably wouldn't do that because they're kind of mushy.
He's about to die.
Oh no!
we're not going to have music for a little while.
Cucumbers are mushy. Yeah, I killed Sal. It's okay, he deserved it.
I'm here.
No, you don't. No, you're not.
I'm here.
No, you just think you are. Have you seen the video of a small burb getting pet with a Q-tip? So cute. Do you have any Q-tips?
I do.
I'm gonna throw Q-tips at you.
No. Don't give him ideas, guys. Don't do it.
Oh, please not this song.
What's the matter, Dex?
See, we have DJ Johnny Cash in the background, aka roommate number 3.
This might be the last song, guys, so I apologize.
Into a ring of fire.
I
fell into a burning ring of fire. Went down, 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 and in fire. And burns. The ring of fire.
Sal. Why do people keep calling you Sal? That makes no sense.
You can just say Sal. Salo, I don't care.
Sally.
It's just easier than spelling my
whole
name.
I like screwdriver handle. You know what, Jason? Whatever floats your boat, man. if that's what you gotta do to get your kicks, then fuck it.
Yeah. Not my kind of topic, but okay. So
it's free real estate.
It's free real estate.
Hey.
Missile silo.
Hey.
Shush.
So roommate number one. What do you think you're gonna be rating Infinity War afterwards? On a scale from 1 to 10, what are your expectations? You're gonna be rating it?
Hopefully an 8 or 9 out of 10.
8 or 9 out of 10.
That's what I'm hoping.
I have a feeling you can give it 11 out of 10.
No movie is truly a 10 out of 10. Every movie has its flaws. It's 9 out of 10.
No, everybody does have its flaws. Infinity War does have, like, a few little tiny picky things that I would have to say. But overall, it's just amazing. The Ring of Fire. The Ring of Fire.
Fell into a burning ring of fire. Went down, 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 and the flames went higher. And it burns, burns, burns. The ring of fire.
Nope, he uses counter spells. Lol. Is his effect that he has attack becomes 5,000 when attacking a dark type monster? Oh, you're talking to Jorge. I wouldn't know. No.
That's all she wrote. Yeah. That's all footrest. She wrote about us.
No. Footrest this bird's not a footrest.
Footrest bird.
No.
Squaw.
No.
Hey, squaw, squaw. Me too. No. Me too.
Squaw, squaw.
No, me too.
No. I still listen to the bye, Sidewall. Thank you so much for coming, dude. Enjoying your support and dealing with all this like random nonsense that's been going on the stream. And this cat keeps putting his foot in my face.
Yo, I think Jason Todd wants a hookup with Dex.
$20.
Here's some gaming. Let's hear some actually, fire and flames.
25.
DJ Johnny Cash has officially left the room. Oh wait, no,
back.
No, Johnny
back.
Johnny Cash is back.
Equipment, so he's just Johnny Cash.
Johnny Cash, the DJ, is gonna have to no music for right now because.
Will this become canon?
Unfortunately,
if I believe it will. Oh my God! Somebody donated the last dollar.
No, $2. Zeroing Black Dented. Boom! Here you go. So guys,
hey,
we officially hit it.
Guys, make it 1,000, and I'll go with them.
Bird is the word. Bird, 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 bird. Bird is the word. Bird, 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 bird. Bird is the word. Bird, bird, bird.
Don't you know
about the bird? Everybody knows about the bird.
Bird, 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 bird. What? Do we have it? Hold it closer.
A headline regarding mass awareness of a...
There's no speaker, y'all. Variety.
What are you talking about? Oh, have you not heard? It was my understanding that everyone had heard.
Heard what?
Brian, don't! Brian, don't you know about the bird? Peter's gonna tell you about the bird. Bird. Oh my God, Peter, are you all right?
There we go. That's the perfect way to celebrate us hitting the goal. I will be attending AnthoCon, guys. I'll get my tickets at ASAP. And
you guys should make it 1,000 so Dex can go and not have to pay for himself.
Yeah.
Who doesn't want this cat running around Philadelphia or Pittsburgh?
Yeah,
come on.
Oh, wait.
Come on, another 1,000.
You know, I could help you set up a Streamlabs of your own.
Or I could just start making my YouTube videos once I steal your camera.
I am stealing my camera.
We're going to make that video, and you're going to show up next Sunday, and you're going to like it because I'm going to hold you at gunpoint.
Oh.
Fine, I'll drop to 500.
Hey, Solution, You made your goal, right?
Yes.
That means you're going to Pittsburgh, right?
Yes.
Pittsburgh, do you know what we should do?
What?
I don't get it.
Go, babe.
I apologize for no speaking.
Oh, I thought that had something to do with Pittsburgh. I'm sorry. I was like, what?
That's a good question. So listen, is the marathon ending right here?
Huh?
Is the Shane marathon ending now?
Yeah, no.
It's still going.
Yes.
It's still going.
We still going. Woo!
We're going. I've promised videos up to May 1st, and that's what we're going to do. And anybody who donates the $5 or more, like, it's on my Twitter, all the little rules and stuff, you'll have a chance at winning a $100 backpack. And the picture of the backpack and the link to it is all pinned on my Twitter. Just look at the initial tweet that's pinned there and look at the comments to see the prize and the rule sheet. But yeah, that will be announced May 1st, live on the stream. I'm gonna dance. Dex, you can make videos with your phone. You could, Dex, you know that, right?
Or I could have some dignity after my 3 years of AV production.
Celebration. Come on. That's what we're doing, Tinka. Celebration. Yeah. I feel accomplished now. Fads off, face off into the stars. Oh, you don't need to fade away, Crescent. You can stick around, buddy. Woo-hoo! Worms, celebrate. Yes, we're celebrating.
Couldn't see me wink.
There you go. This actually looks good on your character, more so than mine.
Cut Rip Filthy Furball 12, his laptop just caught fire, I'm not joking, I threw it outside. Rip you, dude. Hope you threw me through the snow.
No, what are you doing?
Trying to...
No! Gonna be like that movie. I don't know, whatever. Screw you, YouTube. Oh, there goes those glasses.
Yep.
Oh well. Guess I'll just die a painful, fiery death.
A little off there, buddy.
What?
That's better.
Get out of here, Dex. Hey, Dante. Fuck you.
What do you mean, are you Mary Poppins?
I'm Mary Poppins, y'all!
Petition to change Furball to...
Yeah,
Fireball.
The people like these on me, baby.
It gets 60,000 signatures cooler in day one.
Hey, by the way, it's 10:24.
Okay, so we'll end it at 10:30. Yeah.
10:30?
10:30.
Okay.
That'll give us some time to get ready to head to see Infinity War. So this cat can see it, and the two roommates can see it as well. Roommate 1 and 2.
You're supposed to be a cat.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Jesus Christ, that is not a cat at all. I don't know what's worse, the fact that you're dressing up as animals or that you're dressing up as the wrong animal. Jesus Christ.
Gotti.
Wow, thanks. I made this thing myself.
Gotti.
No, I didn't.
Ow!
And you deserve it.
Dex and Sal are both awesome. Thank you, Tinkabella.
If I said that. Shout out to Goggles Creations. Apparently, I don't look like a cat.
Water makes electrical fires worse. Don't change my name. Oh, we're changing your name, Filthy Furball. You're going to be Fireball soon.
Talking about electrical fires? That's your forte, Johnny Cash.
It is. You should. By the way, do not try to use water to take out an electrical fire. That is a bad idea. This is a Class C fire extinguisher.
Same with the grease fire.
Yeah.
Grease fire. Don't put water on a grease fire. Take away its oxygen.
If you put water on a grease fire, that fuck shit up right there.
Yeah, it does.
It does. Big old fireball.
Mm-hmm.
Woohoo!
Which if you're in a controlled environment.
Also.
Hey, Chris the Game is leaving. He's saying his goodbyes.
Oh. Sal, I gotta go get ready for Sea of Thieves, have fun at the film, and congrats on going to the con. For everyone here, he promised a dance vid, so hold him to it. I guess I'm doing a dance vid.
I'll film it for you.
Alright.
I'll be behind the camera.
Wait. Hey,
I'll pick a good song.
Hey, well, living room, make it all pitch black, get strobe lights going, and I'll phone some.
I do have, like, the black lights, too.
Yeah, we can use that.
Make it look like a rave.
Little fan of it. You're just like, pee on the electrical fire. Oh, God.
Would that work?
That would create, roommate number two.
If anything, is that Fanta. Would be a very bad day for your day. If anything.
So, dance yo my newest song. I actually already have a dance a song in mind.
Yeah, here, I'm not gonna say. It's gonna be
a surprise.
Here's a little preview, by the way.
A preview? What?
A preview.
Oh boy! Yes, the verb hit the finish line on this stream. I can't believe it. I didn't expect this to actually happen, and my dreams have been blown out of the water. It's given me so much more confidence to do YouTube, so like to continue it, because like seriously, this is like a super mega boost of confidence. Like, you guys are amazing.
And thank God that roommate number one got rid of the pen.
Dances some fire like Drake.
Definitely gonna be dancing some Drake.
Dance to Drake?
Yeah.
I don't know.
Kanye West.
Boy, just dance to one dance. So we keep it simple.
We gotta record a professional music video.
We can do it.
I think we gotta.
We can do it.
We gotta call it a date.
It's almost time.
Bye, YouTube.
Wait, what time
is it?
Bye. It's 10:28.
Bye, YouTube. Bye, bye, YouTube. We reached our goal. Bye, bye, people. Bye. Bye.
Oh, wait. No, don't. Nah.
Oh, I saw your dead cat.
It's at 10:28. It's at 10:30.
It's a dead kitten. Like, because that's what they call these things.
What?
Really?
Shout out to the ear rape. I probably just...
Yeah, you probably just did some... Yeah. Put this back on. Cover your ears. Whoop. Okay. I'm not changing my name. If you say so, Puffy for all.
It's okay. We'll keep calling him Sally. Don't worry.
Yeah.
Oh, what are you doing the accelerate the time stance?
No.
All right. Humane hand. Yes, I had a humane hand. What are you doing to me? You're invading my bubble in my personal space.
Hashtag me too.
Have you seen what birds do when you get close to?
I'm a cat. What do you expect?
All right.
Peck him. Peck his eyes out.
No, there's a movie where that happens.
Meow. Meow. No, this isn't working.
Well, this no, it doesn't. Work. This is when you get out of my chair.
I can't.
Roommate
number one.
No, you're stuck.
No.
You're stuck. You're there forever.
Shit.
This has got to be like the 13th time Dex has fallen live on stream. Bye, everybody, and have a great time at the movie. Thanks, stinking fella. You have a great night, okay? I'm getting ready for the movie later. Yes, Phantom is coming with us. It's going to be awesome. Oh, woo. Oh, woo.
I wonder what I'm doing.
Right. We're going to be out to like 2.
I wonder what I'm doing.
Yeah, we are. It's going to be late. Really, really late.
I'm dizzy.
Good night, Soundex and everyone else. All right, bye.
Don't spin
it first. 777.
Being dizzy is
the only time I'll... Change my name is if I get something out of it. Well, okay, guys. You heard it there. You got to give Filthy Purple some incentive.
Incentive?
Yeah. I said it wrong. Incentive. Yeah. I said incentive.
Johnny Cash out!
Johnny Cash has left the station. We are now at 10:30.
So dizzy.
We're going to do the Cards Against Humanity stream tomorrow. Thanks for reminding me, Worms. That's going to be from 1 to 4 p.m., so Central Time, so make sure to come check that out. It's going to be tons of fun. Worms is going to be there. This Dex cat thing's going to be there. Well, not in person, but will be, like, playing and stuff.
Nope.
And if any of the ruins are up to it, they might be
Dex won't be there. Dex will be doing errands with his mom, because I'm going to visit her.
Oh, okay.
And she's making me go all the way to Blanco.
Worms will be there. And, I don't know. We need some others. Maybe I can get some YouTubers to come in. Probably could.
YouTubers. All right.
Yes, I probably can.
Omnom does Cards Against Humanity.
Omnom is
I can maybe. I can message Omnom, Sherbert, Rennie,
just
Tomu, Jet, the Fox. I don't know. Pretty much. I know a lot of them.
Get Majira on your stream.
Majira, the World of Warcraft, the weightlifted streamer who streams on Twitch, who just recently renewed his
I don't have a YouTube presence big enough to host a Majira.
Alright, well,
you can't
past,
begin to think about
we're past our end time. Bye, YouTube.
Okay.
Bye.
Yeah. Alright.
Bye.
If I can find a mouse, we're gonna end it. Okay.
Bye.
Thank you all so much for coming, and y'all have an amazing night. Okay, guys? Bye, guys!